Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to get the Windows 7 Start menu in Windows 11. So to get the Windows 7 Start menu in Windows 11, we can use a free program called OpenShell. And you can get OpenShell by opening up your web browser and then going to this web page. And I'll also have this linked in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description. So you can also go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on the OpenShell GitHub page, you can scroll down until you find the releases tab here on the right and then click on the latest release. Once you're on the releases page, you can just scroll down until you find the assets. And here you can download the OpenShell setup exe file. So I'll just go ahead and click on that to download it. And once it's finished, I'll just click on open file to run this exe file. If you do get any smart screen prompts, just click on more info and then on run anyway. And then the OpenShell setup wizard will launch. Here you can just go ahead and click on next. Accept the license terms and then click on next. Leave all of these settings on default and then just click on next. And then finally on install. And then the OpenShell installation will start. If you do get any user account control prompts, just click on yes. You might be prompted to close Windows Explorer. Just go ahead and click on OK. And then click on finish. Now, as soon as you go ahead and click on your start menu, the settings for the OpenShell menu will open. And once you see this screen, make sure that the Windows 7 style is selected. And then go to skin and then change the skin to Windows arrow and then click on OK. Now when you click on your start button, your start menu should look like Windows 7 and you have access to all programs like you did in Windows 7 and these links to control panel, devices and printers, documents, pictures and so on. Now in case your start button isn't aligned to the center of the screen, you can right click anywhere on an empty space on the taskbar and then select taskbar settings. Then scroll down until you find taskbar behaviors and then you want to make sure that the taskbar alignment is set to left and it's not set to center. If it's set to center on previous versions of Windows 11, you'll have the normal Windows 11 start menu and then you'll have another start button here on the left which will open the OpenShell start menu. So to avoid that, just make sure that your taskbar alignment is set to the left of the screen. But if you're on the latest version of Windows 11 and OpenShell, it seems that you can keep the taskbar alignment to the center of the screen and still use the OpenShell menu. Now, if you want to get back to the OpenShell settings, you can right-click on your start button and then you'll have this option called settings. And that'll open the OpenShell settings again where you can change the skin to any other skin. And you also have some other options that you can play around with here. For instance, you can choose what certain options does. For instance, if you do a left click on the start button, it'll open the OpenShell menu, but you can change that back to the Windows start menu, which will then open the Windows 11 start menu. By default, it'll open the OpenShell menu, and if you hold down shift and then normal click, it'll open the normal Windows start menu. So there are a lot of things you can change in OpenShell to customize it to your preferences. But if you clicked on this video, you wanted the Windows 7 start menu in Windows 11. And if you followed this guide, that's exactly what you got. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel. And I'll see you in the next one.